What is the rule for the function shown in this table? So I'm going to look and I'm going to see, okay, the change in x's, it's adding one. The y's are subtracting 3, and subtracting 3. So I know that my slope, or my change, y over x, is -3/1. And then we have our y-intercept here that is -6. So you could write it y equals the slope, -3x, and then our y-intercept. You could also see it written as f of x equals -3x minus 6.